Except you lost an ever god.
There are three murals. You'll need to find three tablets to see them.
No, they'll not be dead.
Thank you. You have to raid all three shrines if you're gonna get the tablets you need.
You know, we were holding up half the world when we were in that pillar. We saved humanity.
Not come on!
I saw this coming.
No, not even that. There's no amount of atonement that will ever make right all the deaths we caused, all the lives that were destroyed. I know the new worries about this. She believes with all her heart that she can.
Let's have some fun.
Expected as much.
Pretty far in, haven't you? You gonna keep going? Good luck!
I'd say this is a shortcut out of the ruins. Good to know if you need to get back to the desert fast. Since you went to the trouble of unsealing the door, why don't you follow the path and see exactly where it leads?
What are you going to do, freak, for the devil in Empolina?
Ha ha! love me, baby.
In order to see the murals, you'll have to leave the ruins and head back into the desert to find the rest of the shrines. If you want to go back out into the desert to search for the tablets, it'll be quickest to use one of the shortcuts to the surface to get out of the ruins.
Oh, come on! Block at me! You block at me!
Thank you.
Give me
looking back.
Damn!
Wish I had my bow. I'm walking fate's path. No looking back. Wish I had my bow.
In order to see the murals, you'll have to leave the ruins and head back into the desert to find the rest of the shrines. If you want to go back out into the desert to search for the tablets, it'll be quickest to use one of the shortcuts to the surface to get out of the ruins.
Huh?
Let your guard down.
Thank you.
garland of wood.
Of that door.
If you gather the remaining two pieces and complete the crux, I'm certain you'll unlock it.
This door looks about as stubborn as some folks I know. I don't think we'll be breaking it down. Let's get the pieces we need to complete that crux. We'll bust it open that way. Sound good to you?
now we can finally get back to exploring new parts of the ruins. Great work! Not that I'm surprised. You're the boss's pal after all. Yeah, let's party hard tonight.
You need those tablets if you're to find the Clavis. So let's start with finding the shrines they're in. In order to see the murals, you'll have to leave the ruins and head back into the desert to find the rest of the shrine. If you want to go back out into the desert to search for the tablets, it'll be quickest to use one of the shortcuts to the surface to get out of the ruins.
I'm not going to live forever like this.
Yeah!